When I think about players who have done what you've done this year, not only winning the MVP now in back-to-back years, but to be the Defensive Player of the Year and the MVP, and you look at Michael Jordan and Hakeem Olajuwon. So what does it mean to you to join that group today?
Oh, man, just all-time great players. Obviously, Michael Jordan, one of the best players to ever done it, if not the best. Hakeem, a guy that I look up to. He came from where I'm from, Nigeria, from my roots. Just being in the same conversation, you know, it's a great compliment, but, you know, I have a lot of work to do. I got to keep getting better. My mindset never going to change, but just being in that conversation in the same sentence with them, that means a lot to me, and it wouldn't be possible without hard work. So I just got to focus on what I do best, which is, you know, keep working hard.